Alright, so the camera just turned off again.
I know.
I'm not an expert at this. Maybe it's because it's too long of a video or something. Guys are probably bored to death.
Alright. If anybody watches.
Which. So, where are we working? We were here. We might be able to get one more here. Maybe not, though. Here we could, but I have all these problems here. So we're probably going to go back up to here. See how this is kind of jutting out? You have a piece that like kind of sticks out like that. A lot of times it's good to go after it. See, I hit too close to that inclusion and it collapsed the platform, I guess that's what you call it. So if I go right beside it, I might have a chance. That one's big again, but, I mean, that'll work for a striker. I could, like, break it into, like, a few pieces. It's like, these, like, hit it right in the middle. It'll, like, break into, like, five pieces. Well, I kind of like it. I don't know. I bet somebody might like it big like that. And then you just keep going after the pieces that are, like, jutting out the most. So let's see if it's jutting out right there. So, it's like, again, it's big, but you try to make them too small, they won't run all the way across the piece sometimes. I don't know. I should make them thinner than that, though. Same thing, really. I need to... Alright, so over here was where I was having that problem again on that hill. So what I should probably do is try to push a couple inward. See how there's a hill right here? Hill right in this area. Try to get rid of that. Now I'm probably gonna like lose a flake here, at least have a lot of waste. But I like this for you guys, but anyhow. Alright, so I got it off, but it didn't run the whole distance. That kind of stinks. So I'll try to take this hill over here as well. And then I should be able to continue my flakes around that edge. And then if you hit your shin, it really hurts. So don't do that. I've hit my shin a few times now. Then we'll go here. We'll go one more, trying to get rid of all that hill type area. Actually, maybe two more, honestly. Because hills are hard. So I don't know, something like this. Maybe, I don't even know. Anyhow, the hill's almost gone. We'll keep working on it. And then see when you miss completely, it kind of destroys your platform. It makes things harder later on. But the hill is more or less flat. You see it's kind of flat now. So we will try to work around the edge. It's significantly lighter now, so it's a lot easier to hold. I got a double and a knife. So again, a little thick. That'll work. And the reason, the big reason I like this thing is because, like, my kits, I gotta keep them under 16 ounces. Or else they had to go to priority mail, which is like starts at $6. But if you go first class, it's only like $4. So like thin is better. Sure. So, miss there, but, alright, so now we got this more or less even-ish, so we'll just take spots randomly that are sticking out a little bit, and then we'll try, I mean, we'll just keep using this. I guess this would be a single face, I guess bifaces if you go in two directions. Oh boy, now that one's good. So, like that. Didn't shoot all the way across. Shot 2/3. So that's not good. Sometimes if you pick a spot beside it, you can compensate. But a lot of times it just gets worse. Now, see, that might be even from earlier where I had this. See, where it stopped up here, and I hit here, it stopped in the same spot. And here, it stopped even earlier. So that's like worst case scenario. Can't get nothing to run the whole distance. I didn't feel like I hit that wrong. Alright, so what do I need to do? I need to find a new platform. Let's go to the very edge. Maybe I can see it. So, all I can really do is keep working this edge back as far as I can until I cause enough of like an extrusion here. Start in there. What I need to do. So you see how this is all rough? I'm gonna shoot one back this way to clean that up. piece, Wimpy. See how that's clean now? Could have been better. That's for sure. You know what I mean? I could have taken that bit too. I'll try. Throw the one beside it. It's a tougher one for sure. Ooh. Well, that's really odd. So, no idea how that happened, but you see how it just kind of like didn't do nothing here. Then pop this flake out. That's real weird, but not really a problem, I guess. Alright, so we'll take, so we'll probably take a couple more in this direction. I guess this would be called a biface if you start taking it from two directions. So that one works real well. Alright. So you see how this is all weird at the top? Not really that nice. But now it's like clean. Clean is good. Clean and no hills. We want. Oh, that's a cool shape, that too, ain't it? Like a little seahorse, maybe? Now that we've got the top clean, we can start coming back this other way. Sometimes I used to like try to knot a braid. Not a good idea, really.